Still no fish.
Shh, you're scaring them away.
Oh, I see. Learn from my past mistakes. This time I shall be silent. Why, those fish will have no idea that...
Shh! You're scaring them away!
Oh, right.
You're really quiet, Vice.
The fish will be scared away otherwise, no?
Yeah, but it's just weird.
May I talk freely, then?
No.
Then what would you have me do?
Shh! You're scaring them away!
Perhaps I could use some of my magic to scoop the fish from the water.
Wait, you can do that?
If I can establish a line of sight with the fish, then yes.
Well, can you?
No.
Back to fishing, then.
Indeed.
Haven't fished in a while, huh?
I am amazed you have not yet grown weary of it.
Not really, no. There's just something about catching a fish that makes you feel alive.
Perhaps you are forgetting the reason you went fishing in the first place.
Look, everyone needs a break sometimes. I wonder if I've beaten that old fisherman yet.
One wonders how talented a fisherman he actually is.
You saw that chip on his shoulder. He must be amazing.
Have you actually seen him in a...
No.
Well, off to fishing then.
Yep.
Thank you.
So this is my last lesson.
Has that old fisherman actually taught you anything of use so far?
Well, the art of perseverance?
I'd hardly credit him with that.
Well, I guess that's it.
This fishing certainly is fun.
Yeah, I'm grateful for everything the old fisherman taught me.
Thank you.